Hello, it's me, Roshan, and I like looking at myself. I'm supposed to talk about football, but let's talk about this. We're all in the magazine. Hello, magazine. Check out my picture. As in my picture. Yeah, there you go. Nice, right? Quite handsome, huh? I put on weight, though, if you can see my chin. Never mind. That's a sad topic right there. But let me tell you something else. The English Premier League is back with a bang. Goals galore. And I got another prediction wrong. Hey, that's only two out of, you know, millions. I said Man United would beat, you know, Sunderland. They didn't. They drew 2-2. But I did say it was going to be a cagey affair. If you don't believe me, check out the video just before this one, okay? This one, rather. Apart from that, Liverpool were beaten by Chelsea 2-0. I got the score wrong, but I got the good difference correct. I said 3-1, but they beat Liverpool 2-0. It's going really bad. And Rafa Benitez has the gall to say that it is not over. It will still keep going on. He needs to get a tight slap across his face. He's Spanish, but I spoke like Italian, so I don't know where I got that from. Chelsea is the team to watch, unfortunately. But you know what? I have a funny feeling they might win something big this season. United will definitely win a trophy. Liverpool, maybe the Carling Cup. But I'll tell you what was the surprise result of the entire weekend. It was Real Madrid losing 2-1 to Seville away from home. But nevertheless, remember, the Galacticos will never work. I can put my money down on this. And another thing I would like to tell you, which, you know, Mesh, if you're watching this video, I almost got it right, man. I said Bolton might beat Spurs.
It's Bolton versus Spurs. I'm going to go actually for a shocking result. It is a Bolton win.
They came this close. Don't play with my predictions, till the next time.